this opportunity so young and to, you know, relate to younger fans. But also the thing is we both worked really hard. And doing tours, even when you're tired or when you feel sick and always having that smile on your face, it wasn't always easy.
Chilling in my room, watching TV, just in a regular place, and now I'm in this big world, living my dream and, you know, doing what I love, and it's just crazy how it all came around.
Everybody get it in. Let's have it. goes like this. There's gonna be times in your life when people tell you that you can't do something. And there's gonna be times in your life where people say that you can't live your dreams. And there's gonna be times in your life when people say that you can't sell out Madison Square Garden. This is what I tell you.
Thank you.